gardens are places of educational importance.
We are having a challenge on the plant diversity part at present.
We should take care of them and try to maintain the existing ones, not only for the sake of our lives, but for the future generations as well.